And upon this rock I will build my church. Does this mean that the church is built solely on Peter alone? No. The passage, the context, is saying that the church is built on the faith that Peter just exhibited, on the confession that Peter just made. And I'm going to prove that to you as we go through this morning. What Peter just got through saying is what made him the first member of the church.